Politics. Here in Maine, former governor John Baldacci says he would seriously consider another run for governor if he has concerns with a field of candidates.
Baldacci said on a radio show yesterday that he would consider entering the race if he doesn't see enough bipartisan spirit among candidates. Baldacci, a Democrat. 15 candidates so far have registered to run for the 2018 gubernatorial race.
Meantime,